In tonight's education alert, at least one group believes the state should do more to cut down on the number of students being suspended from school. The American Civil Liberties Union is asking Maryland educators to look into their concerns. 11 News education reporter Tim Tootin joins us from the newsroom with more on the story. Tim?
Well, Stan, just a few days ago, the ACLU sent out this letter to Dr. Nancy Grasmick and members of the State Board of Education. In it, the group is calling on school officials to do a better job of getting a handle on suspensions. Concern over suspensions come near the end of the school year as students are making plans for the summer. But the American Civil Liberties Union believes it's a hot-button issue which must be dealt with before it gets out of hand. The ACLU's local education director believes she knows what's driving up the numbers.
There are zero-tolerance policies that are pushing children out of school that could better learn how to correct their behavior by other methods than suspension.
Here are the state's latest suspension numbers from 2009-2010, when more than 70,000 students were suspended for committing 138,000 offenses. The majority of Maryland students, 58,805, were suspended for disrespect and insubordination. Another 34,000 or more for attacks, fighting, and making threats on campus. Most of those suspended in Maryland, 40,792, were African Americans. Just over 48,000 were males. The ACLU says this is just one reason why it's calling for action.
We appreciate the ACLU's interest, and we'll be getting back to you on that.
But the head of the state's Board of Education says school officials are already addressing this issue.
I think their letter was prompted by their awareness that we were looking into a matter on our own initiative over the past several months. And next June's meeting, we're going to get into more detail about that.
For starters, the ACLU is asking the state to force local school districts with high rates of out-of-school suspensions to develop plans to bring down the numbers, especially in some of Maryland's small Eastern Shore counties where suspension numbers appear to be on the rise.
There's a disproportionate impact on students. If you're a student in certain Eastern Shore counties, you are much more likely to be suspended for certain actions than if you were in Baltimore City.
Now you can get a closer look at those state suspension numbers. Just log on to our website, WBALTV.com, and click on Education Alert. Live in the 11 Newsroom, Tim Tootin, WBAL, TV 11 News.